this airplane a lock? Here's a hint. It's on the board.
Chalk.
Hey, guys. Sorry I'm late. Although, I'm not that late. And I'm not that sorry.
Kirby, sit down. I'm in the middle of my lesson. We're learning about...
King Kong?
That'll teach you.
Here's an idea.
some teaching if you'll take your seat.
I don't think so. And I'll be forced to immobilize you in another context. Is this what being bullied feels like? Because this is not pleasant.
Dude, the way you handled Slab was awesome.
Ow!
You think what he did to Slab was cool? Arthur, run emergency protocol T4.
Understood.
Some of the best butt toast I've ever had. You see, he's an android. Arthur stands for automated robotic teenager. Hippopotamus Umbrella Rainbow.
Hippopotamus Umbrella Rainbow?
I mean, it's something for the H1R.
Why didn't you just name him Art?
Where were you yesterday?
Are you sure this thing's safe? If I learned anything from the movies, it's that robots always turn on their creators. And if you're a cop 2 days from retirement, call in sick.
Don't worry, Arthur's perfectly safe. I programmed him with 3 prime directives. Arthur.
Directive 1, I will protect my creator from harm and injury. Directive 2, I will obey all orders except when doing so would conflict with directive 1. Directive 3, I will provide toast whenever requested. Except during Passover.
Will do anything we say? Get out of here.
Don't get out of here.
Think of all the possibilities. He could pick up heavy stuff. Put it down again. Do I have to come up with all the cool ideas?
Arthur's not here for your amusement.
Actually, he's not here at all.
Don't know.